What brought you out to the Gadsden Mall tonight, to the theaters? There's a very special event that you've obviously put on social media, and we've brought a lot of awareness and attention. Can you please explain what's going on tonight?
Yeah, absolutely. So March 8th is International Women's Day, which is also the release of Captain Marvel. So kind of planned an event here at the theater to also raise money and awareness and kind of support Kelly Habyan, who her husband Rick Habyan owned Toy Exchange up on Broad Street in Gadsden, Alabama. He passed away on February 15th of this year, 2019. So we actually raised almost $200 for him. We had photos come out. We had a Captain Marvel cosplayer. We're actually about to pick a raffle for this. So it was a really cool, fun event, kind of a charity support local and also empower women and just enjoy hopefully a good movie. I haven't watched it yet, but you have, and I'm sure that's a whole nother video.
Let me tell you what happens. Yeah, you also started something here in Gadsden for women specifically. Can you talk a little bit about that?
So Wine Beer Spirits is the new ladies club here in Gadsden. We started in December. We usually meet twice a month, different locations in Etowah County, just to kind of hang out, support local, and just to network and get to know each other. So Wine Beer Spirits, you can find us on Facebook. Just look for Craft Beer Fridays with Kate Fickell. It's under the group tab, Wine Beer Spirits. You must be 21 years of age to join.
Don't you guys
female.
Be trying to sneak
yeah.
in there.
So of course we have this nice little Star Wars theme because Rick was all about Star Wars. So this is gonna be for an awesome raffle that we have. Don't look, cause you're in, he's in here. Is he allowed to do this since he's in here? Is that cheating? Should I pick this? Wait, maybe you should shuffle and I should pick.
Let's do that.
I don't like this, I really don't. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go with it. Oh my goodness, okay, this is Kim.
It's Kim.
Just Kim, with a number. Congratulations, Kim.
Kim, you're a winner. Talk about what Rick meant to the community. Not just from, you know, kids, from adults. Each time you went in a store, you always seen a smiling face. It took you back in time to when you were kids, and his store was absolutely amazing. Can you talk about that a little bit?
Yeah, Rick was 100% an amazing human, and if you know Rick, I don't have to tell you that, because Rick knew everyone. He made a million friends. He was genuinely a good guy, and he made everyone feel special, and his shop was for sure one of my favorites. He was actually born in Ohio, so he's a fellow Yankee, shout out. Only one who appreciated a lucky Buckeye. So I really kind of wanted to pay tribute to Rick because, I mean, he's awesome and I love him and I think everyone loves him too.
Exchange in downtown Gadsden. Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, may the Force be with you. Cheers.